today I wanted to give you a sneak peek of what you're going to see at tomorrow's Rosé and Fine Art event.